Part 2. We continue the linear drawing of the Corinthian order capital. Two shallow square boxes are virtual containers for the concave abacuses. We draw the curved edges of the abacus, making sure the curvature follows our two-point perspective. The virtual lines of the square box around the abacus